Hey guys, Conway here to bring you a video, and this video is going to be on Game Tycoon. And I'm about to sell, a company name, Conway Inc. Dot Player. Obviously, Conway the Great. There we go. I'm not black and I'm not Asian. Okay. Sure, we just do that. Continue. Yes, I did play this game before, just to let you guys know, but it was just to test it. Alright. See if I can actually run it. Alright, so what did I do? Develop a new game, that's right. Pick a topic. West. It's high with E plus plus. Let's do that. Guess we can do that. Let's do that. The game will call Wild West. Wild West Front. I don't know. Something like that. I'm probably assuming higher the graphics stuff, better it is. Let's do that. I'm assuming that's not important. Plus, plus. Let's see, plus, let's put that down like that. Let's see how this does it. Let's see. Okay. That's like highly important at all, so let's move it down like that. Alright. Boom. 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 Okay. Okay, now let's fix the technology bugs out of my game. Alright. Finished. Yay! Well, at least game. Well, at least the game. Yay! What did I get from this? The first review of the newly released game Wild West Front came in. Let's see, guys. Reviews of for a while, that looks terrible. Oh, wow. Dang, we suck. We suck! Meh. Have seen better? Pretty sure you probably have. Someone who didn't suck like me. Quickly, but good. Alright. Moderate reviews. Okay, so let's do a report. What does this do? Select. I don't know what this do. Let's figure it out. Let's hope I can make a lot of money off this game. Wild West says, "Oh, that's pretty good, I think." Wild West Front was so successful that we now have 18 fans. What? So successful? I thought it was not that good. I don't know. Okay. Good combination. What's research? The new topic? Detective dance vampire? Sure, I should start that. Alright. Looks like a mess. Yeah, I got 67K. That's like $67,000. That's pretty good. Let's develop a new game while that's going on. Let's play Vampire. Let's do RPG Pulse. No, yeah, let's do Action. Okay, Action's two for the end. Good. It's not out of the hole, no matter what I do, it's gonna be 2-2. Oh, this is only a P. Huh. Let's do that. Let's call this Vampire Killer. Vampire Killer. Yay! Engine was quite a lot on here. There we go. Well, the company sales record of 10,000 units sold. This important milestone in the history of our company, Conway Inc. Conway Inc. Oh boy. Go. All right, so I guess the object of this game, as you guys can tell, is to build games and build a company. It looks like Wild West Front is now off the market. It sold 10,000 units. I mean, games, like 10,000 games, 10,467 games, and it has made 73,000 in sales. That's not too bad. I only got 30,000 left because I'm building a new game. Right there. There you go. I hope this game pays off. I don't know if it will or won't. Recent market study suggests that Volvo G64 is certainly overselling computers in the PC sector. Huh. Says that this might sell at the end of the computer hardware manufacturing. Okay. Okay. But the game's already finished. Well, it doesn't take long to create a game. Or in real life, it does that. Put a game on the computer. It's created. Yay! The first reviews of the newly released game, Vampire Kills, came in. Ooh, this is actually kind of high, it looks like. Well, not too bad. It's a 6. I'll take a 6. I'll take a 6 still. Probably not a 6. Oh, 6! This is not looking good. 6, 6, 6, 6. Oh my goodness. Not a good number. Oh boy. Not what I was expecting to get. Okay, so. Let's see how we do. Oh wow, we're already making a lot of money. And I'm already getting a lot of fans. Holy cow. According to the rumor, that Japan company, Neville and Nintendo, I see what you did there, is planning to launch its very own home gaming console. Donkey King? Oh, Donkey Kong, I bet it's for the I can already see, like, they're taking names with Autune in them so they can actually use them. That's funny. Okay, let's see if I can. That's not what I wanted. Okay, let's go to research. Research and development. Hacking. What? History. Let's do that. I'm still making a lot of money off of this. I'm not doing too bad in sales. That's right. I got 144,000. That's pretty good. Almost at a million. That's almost at a million, but I did make a lot of money. Yes, successor resource, the new game halt. Okay. Develop the game. I have an idea. Do that. Let's do strategy. Like, this is gonna be like a total war game. So we call it, Heroes of War. Is this a World War II game, I guess? Guild of War. Okay. Haha, this is a Nintendo. You can tell by the controllers right there. Wow. Let's keep that the same. I can bring that up. Bring this down. There we go. I think about the least even a higher level, because normally when I kill bugs, I get technology or some kind of design. I guess not. Alright, fine. F you too. Yay, design and technology. This game. Experience gain. New record. Alright. Yay, my level design have increased. And I'm now level 2. That's not too bad. Well, I didn't get a chance to click that. The first reviews of for our newly released games, Heroes of War, have came in. Supply is not going to be that high. Whoa, actually. Wow, strategy works well for PC. Beautiful. Well, thank you. I know I'm beautiful. Very good. That's not too bad. That's actually pretty good ratings. This one sucks. That one sucked ratings. Okay, so let's generate a new... There we go. Though that's not too bad. It's already sold over 4,000. Hi there. I just finished Heroes of War and I'm impressed by your talent. I'm in the contracting business and we could use skills like yours. If you are ever short of cash, just like me, just let me know and I will see if I have some work for you, John Station. Sure, alright. Yay, Nintendo's been released. I remember Nintendo back in the day. Remember, I used to go over to my grandfather's house and play it. I almost did research. Research and development. Superheroes, yeah! You have successfully reached this new superhero game. Yay. Okay. Let's do a developer game. Let's do a superhero game. Do this. RPG. Yeah, sure. Iron Man, I guess. Let's do Iron Man. Yes! Okay, let's see how Iron Man does on the Nintendo! That's not too bad. I have to hope this is actually pretty good, because if not, I just probably wasted like $80,000 just to make a contract to build games for them. Then on top of it, wasting a bunch of money trying to build the game. So this can be either bad or good. Since the fact this is a newer game. Come on, you can do it. This is not going as well as hoping it will. Would. Do that. Please! Give me stuff! I remember last time I waited to give me some stuff. See if give me some small stuff. Give me stuff. Give me your stuff. Please. Fine. Oh, that's a bug. I didn't want a bug. I want a design. Sure, why not? I'll just do it. Could be because I'm still kind of new to Nintendo. That could be the reason why. Well, I leveled up at least. Okay, Great game report. It's probably not gonna be that high. It's gonna be a 506. Give it. It's probably gonna be 506 too. Alright. So potential, you know. It's probably gonna be not a 6. I'm getting a lot of 6s from this and building these games. Okay. I'm getting a lot of resource points, so that's always a good thing. Sales numbers has increased. Oh, why? Oh, my, oh, my, oh, my. Iron Man. Alright, guys. I'm in this episode. I know this is not that long, but, I'm just, what I'm doing here is trying to get the a base of what I'm doing. And then I want to hit it hard next episode. So thanks for watching. Stay sexy, my friends. I'll see you in the next one.